Samardov once more. New Zealand going man for man in there. And just about getting away with it. Cleared off the line in the end by McGlinchey. McGlinchey, I mentioned, not starting on the post, but dropping in when needed, using all his experience. And did well with that. Samardov again, good crosser of the ball. Pollard's pulling back to the back post. New Zealand in a lot of trouble again. And it's off the line for a second time. Pollard's going for it. Dimitri Pollard is in for Russia. Goes round Marinovic. About it is that there are only very strictly defined areas of play where it can be used to help identify clear errors in game change. Golovin. Little seen in it by the referee Wilmer Roldan. Gets on it again. And from the back comes Glushakov. Is this the moment for Russia? Yes, it is. Russia lead. And the man who's got it is Denis Glushakov. Nobody ran with him, and New Zealand pay the price. How badly Glushakov wanted it, and how badly Russia needed it. Just past the half-hour mark, and finally New Zealand have been opened up. Scrappy passage of play all round, but Glushakov... Smolov down the outside, great-looking ball in, that's a fantastic stop by Marinovic, and the second one perhaps even better to deny Aaron Keane. Magnificent goalkeeping. Sweeping Russia move once more. Carried forward quickly here by Golovin, driving run from him. Poloz, full stretch, the goalkeeper, and this time he is bailed out by another brilliant clearance. Smolov on the half turn, did that well. Got away from Ryan Thomas, Smolov, Samardov on the outside, Bukharev wants it, he didn't go for it, but Russia scored their second, and surely that will do it for them here. They lead 2-0, and it's elegantly, elegantly constructed. Smolov scores it. New Zealand just could not keep on defending. Well hit, and Akinfeyev is called into action.